afraid. But you stay a little wet. You may say there's monsters right outside. Daddy, please don't go. I don't want to be alone, 'cause the second that you're gone, they're gonna know. Before he went to bed, he grabbed my hand and said, just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side when you need me. You can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared when I'm not here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Dad will be late, and Uncle Sam don't like to wait. He's got a big old plane that's gonna take me far away. I know I act
tough,
but there's a churning in my gut, 'cause I just can't call you when things get rough. Before I left, he hugged my neck and said, just 'cause you're leaving, it don't mean I won't be right by your side. When you need me, you can't see me. Won't you stay a little while? I never thought I'd see the day I had to say goodbye. Daddy, please don't go. I can't do this on my own. There's no way that I can help this day. And said, just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side when you need me, and you can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, boy.
My name's Gavin Wynn, and I'm coaching the Trophy Wives head coach my senior year. I expect our team to fully compete, play hard, and beat DeMarius' team by 40. Let's go, baby. Let's freaking go. Wow!
Supper's hot, y'all come and get it. We yelled five more minutes. At 16, it was 12:03, standing at her front door. And Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that good night kissing. We wanted five. Keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I turned my helmet in, walked to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me, after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5?